Pacers are up by 2. Paul George blows past LeBron. Oh, and he dunks over Chris Anderson. And one. And George is looking excited after that amazing dunk. And here's the replay. He runs up, blows past LeBron, and Cole just stands there instead of trying to help.
Obviously.